The NYU MSFE program allowed me to work and also study and drive towards my goal of learning more about the financial mathematics foundations of the business that I was working in.
I did not know anything about finance coming in. I had a technology experience.
The classes that prepared me for the real world was corporate finance.
Courses for those people that are not really like that good in mathematics and computer science, but if you want to learn, and they give a lot of sources and different kind of courses for you to choose.
You know, the Master's in Financial Engineering provides students with a good foundation of the skills they're going to need in the professional setting, whether it's at a trading firm, a hedge fund, or an investment bank.
We pride ourselves on flexibility and diversity, both in the background of the students that we bring in and in the professionals that they become.
Come back to this alumni event, it's very nice. I see the passion from the students to learn more about the actual world and share their experiences.
I miss the school, and it's really good to share my experience.
They talked about data science courses, they talked about cryptocurrencies, and they talked about all the new courses which they have put in.
Our alumni, no matter how junior or senior they are in their positions, are the people who become ambassadors to and advocates for our program.
If I was a student today, I would probably use more the career resources.
I'll start to prepare my resume.
My advice to the students in the program would be to try to learn as much as you can about the practical aspects of financial engineering, and also maybe participate in some mock trading programs that are available on websites.
Even 2 years from now, everyone will be heavily relying on data science, and that is the way forward. And I really appreciate that the department is doing something good in that direction.
What I have learned here from Tandon has prepared me for my job today.
The NYU Finance and Risk Engineering Department is proud to be redefining financial engineering.